Heart-lung machines were a concept dating all the way back to Maximilian von Frey's early prototype in 1885, but a lack of anticoagulant drugs made the concept impossible to pull off. 3 years after his awareness of Suramin, Brooker & Co. had designed and built one of the first feasible heart and lung machines, called the autojector.